All right, so suppose we have an infinite current sheet like this, where the current is in this direction. And